So all of you guys who just now finished your 12th standard would be definitely looking for the best college in Mumbai, which is of course St. Xavier's on the top list, and there's but obvious reason. So if Obama, Hillary Clinton, Dalai Lama, Abdul Kalam Azad, and many more celebrities have been in your college, have chose the college to visit, then definitely you'll be proud of your college, right? And there will be some X factor, which is, you know, which makes that college the best or the unique one. So yes, in this video, guys, I'll tell you 5 facts about St. Xavier's and why St. Xavier's is the but obvious choice of most of the people. You know, if I talk about the alumni list of Xavier's, obviously college becomes a college because the kind of people it produced. So you talk about Rajdeep Sardesai, Vidya Balan, Anil Kapoor. All of these people have studied in St. Xavier's College, and there are a list of personalities who have been from this college. Yeah, I'm also a Xavierite, and yes, I'm proud of my college because I learned a lot. It changed my life. Trust me, I have done my graduation, and it's the best college for graduation in Mumbai. It transforms you for sure. Let me tell you a little bit of history of the college. See, this college was formed in 1869. It's a Christ university, and of course it got Christian minority quota. It's an autonomous college, A+ grade by NAC. St. Xavier's is best for its courses in arts, humanities, mass media, and BMS, which is business studies. This video, I'll tell you only about the undergraduate program. I won't be talking about XIC. That I'll make in some other video. Okay, guys? So let me tell you how the admission quota is divided. Christian minority gets 43% of the seat. Management quota gets 15% of the seat. General category is 21% of the seat. And reserve category is 21% of the seat. So if you're somebody who is applying to St. Xavier's, you will definitely have to take this reservation into consideration, because obviously even if you are getting 80 above and you don't get the admission, it's because of there are certain reserve quota, Catholic quota, and management quota already being assigned. So that is one of the reason that, you know, most of the people get disappointed that yaar mereko to 80 mila but I didn't get admission in Xavier's. So guys, let's start with the 5 interesting facts about St. Xavier's. First thing is the architecture. Obviously, every one of you have seen it. Movies mein toh dekha hi hoga, definitely. TV commercials, all these things. St. Xavier's ka Indo-Gothic culture is so beautiful, guys. The moment you go inside, you fall in love with that courtyard. It is declared as a heritage site. Trust me, once you go inside, you will get mesmerized with the whole feel of it. You know, it's so beautiful. Trust me, you should definitely go there. Even if you're not a student of Xavier's, you should definitely try visit the campus once for sure. The most popular course in Xavier's is BMS and BMM. Obviously, both of it require entrance exam. I have made the video on the entrance of 2021 for BMM and BMS both. Please do go watch it on my channel. And other courses, which is generic arts, commerce and science, they have to apply from the Mumbai University portal. That admission process is completely different. So you can opt for that if you are not looking for BMS and BMM course. Second thing is Malhar, the Fest of St. Xavier's. Trust me, a student learns a lot. You know, they learn how to communicate, how to do the event, and it is so positive and vibrant. It is for 3 days, and people all across Mumbai, outside Mumbai, participate in this particular fest. You know, there are a lot of sponsors they get on board. The whole campus is lit, if you ask me honestly. That is how the Malhar vibe is. Social responsibility, the third thing which is important for each and every college to have. But what I've seen in Xavier's, they actually emphasize students to be a part of it, to take part in several, social awareness campaigns. I guess each and every department organizes this awareness program where students actively participate, which makes a lot of difference. And there's a collaboration of St. Xavier's College with a lot of NGOs, which works for human welfare, women welfare, child welfare, and a lot of things. So I'll say that is the X factor that the college got. Promotion of literature and culture. There's a lot of groups like Marathi Vagmay Mandal, which is one of the group, I remember the name, which promotes Marathi literature. Talking about the art and drama, writing, literature, it helps people a lot to stay connected to their roots in terms of, you know, knowing their or folk dances, knowing the natak, what is, you know, traditional play, it helps a lot. The fifth and the last one is focus on the extracurriculars. Now, this is the most important thing which helps a student and an individual to grow as a personality, as a person. Now, whatever you are, you can be a sports personality, you can be, you know, a person who is interested in writing, literature, art, anything. So St. Xavier's has got a committee of, you know, extracurricular activity wherein the student have to complete 60 hours of doing something which is an extracurricular activity apart from the studies. So what happens is by default, you know, you will be motivated to get into something that you like. And obviously they get the alumni, as I already named, people from the industry to talk to you. And then you can get connected, you can do an internship, you can connect with them, collaborate, work on the workshops. So all this exposure is so important for a student to grow. And I must say, all these things makes a college a college. Not just the structure, not just, you know, the degree, but the overall experience which a college gives you is that what matters. That's what I would say and recommend, that if you are somebody who wants to go in the best college, do try for St. Xavier's. It's actually the best college to get the exposure, get the mindset which is right for you in life. Not only just the marks, but yes, as a person, you will grow and get a wings to fly. And seriously, once a Xavierite, always a Xavierite. And I'm proud to say that. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for a lot of such informative videos on Media Mentor. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.